My interest is in building something with my hands, not only studying. So I started violin making to have something to do with my hand and with my brain. So I made a challenge in making every new violin is use all the stuff I've done before and put something new in every instrument I make. With Professor Ravina, we have been working since more than 10 years, I think. And since then, I have refocused some precise argument about acoustics of violins.
We use 10 microphones distributed on an arc, and the idea is to generate a mapping of the sound generated by the instrument and then obtain in particular a spherical mapping in order to have information not only about the power generated by the instrument, but also information about the directivity. Our idea is to propose always portable instrumentation. Siemens hardware is very easy to install, in particular in workshop like this. I consider that this type of new technologies could play a significant role in the comprehension of the real behavior of musical instrument in general and in particular in the violin families.
The goal is making an instrument that is easy to play. All over the world, a lot of my colleagues are using technology. I think that it's very difficult to imagine what will happen in the future of the violin making. We have to maintain a sensibility that is personal construction. I don't want to forget that I have fingers, the ability to listen to a sound and use it.